Facilities list, abridged. The following is a partial list of notable Foundation facilities. Please note that this list is incomplete. Many Foundation facilities are not listed here due to operational security requirements or because their purpose and/or location are classified. Many facility designations have also been recycled over time as the original facilities are decommissioned or otherwise no longer in use. Sites facility texture.png 01 Site 01, Protected Site 01, Overwatch HQ. Site 01 is a safe zone that acts as a data backup for all major Foundation facilities worldwide as well as a secure meeting facility for 05 Council members and other high-ranking Foundation personnel. As with all protected sites, no anomalies of any kind are allowed in proximity of Site 01. The location of Site 01 is strictly classified. Facility texture.png 06 Site 063. Humanoid Containment Site 063. Site 063 is a containment facility that is currently located in the Lorraine region of France. Formerly located in the United States, Site 06, and Germany, Site 062, this facility was moved to its current location following the decommission and demolition of the aforementioned previous facilities. Site 063 employs a multinational staff and houses numerous low-risk human and humanoid entities, most notably several former Foundation personnel. Objects contained at this facility include SCP-069, SCP-706, SCP-1669, SCP-1702 Facility Texture.png 11 Site 11 Site 11 is a large-scale Foundation facility located in the Midwestern United States consisting of an entire self-sustaining community including residential housing, commercial businesses, and industrial, manufacturing facilities as well as an extensive underground containment and research complex. The Foundation maintains strict tracking of all personnel and civilians within Site 11 and as such, the facility is often used as a safe location for personnel requiring additional security and protection. Objects contained at this facility include SCP-986 Facility Texture.png 15 Site 15 Site 15 is a Foundation facility located on the United States West Coast that specializes in the containment and study of electric, electronic, and computer-based anomalies. The primary storage and containment wings of Site 15 are electromagnetically isolated to prevent any interaction between anomalous electronics and the outside world. Objects contained at this facility include SCP-079, SCP-719, SCP-896 Facility Texture.png 17 Site 17 Site 17 is a major Foundation facility primarily focused on the containment and study of low-risk humanoid entities. As per this focus, Site 17's permanent site staff includes a large number of medical and psychiatric professionals. Objects contained at this facility include SCP-073, SCP-105, SCP-343 Facility Texture.png 19 Site 19 Site 19 is the largest Foundation facility currently in operation, housing hundreds of safe and Euclid-class anomalies. Objects contained at this facility include SCP-055, SCP-131, SCP-173, SCP-387, SCP-668, SCP-931 Facility Texture.png 23 Site 23 Site 23 houses a number of metamorphic or transfiguring biological objects and entities. Objects contained at this facility include SCP-038, SCP-113 Facility Texture.png 28 Site 28, Provisional Containment Site 28. Site 28 is located in the Soho neighborhood of New York City, New York, United States, and was initially established to contain SCP-602. Since then, this facility has been expanded into a full-fledged Foundation containment facility specializing in anomalous artwork and artifacts. Objects contained at this facility also include SCP-1229, SCP-1388 Facility Texture.png 36 Site 36 formerly Provisional Site 36. This facility is located in India and serves as both a regional containment site as well as a support facility for field personnel operating in the area. Objects contained at this facility include SCP-089, SCP-1135 Facility Texture.png 38 Site 38 Site 38 is a containment site in rural Tennessee, United States, primarily focused on the study of Group of Interest 388 Alpha, Alex Alva University. Objects contained at this facility include SCP-961, SCP-1080, SCP-1893. SCP-1082 Facility Texture.png 45 Site 45, Research Site 45. Site 45 is a clandestine armed research facility located off the coast of Western Australia under the Indian Ocean. Here, research and temporary containment of anomalous objects are conducted under guard and away from a civilian populace. Site 45 also serves as a staging point for MTF operations within the Pacific and Indian Oceans. Objects located at the facility include SCP-321, SCP-2401, SCP-466, SCP-127, SCP-2424, and SCP-1577 Facility Texture.png 62 Site 62, Dimensional Site 62, formerly Provisional Site 62. This facility was initially built around SCP-004. The facility was eventually expanded to house other objects including SCP-579. Facility Texture.png 64 Site 64, Storage Site 64, located approximately 0.5 kilometers below Forest Park, northwest of Portland, Oregon. Site 64 is primarily a low to medium security storage facility, and is mainly used to house minor anomalous items, and safe, Euclid-class objects confiscated from the anomalous art community and anomalous electronics industry based in Portland and Vancouver. Objects located at this facility include SCP-2106, SCP-2306, SCP-2608, SCP-2806, and SCP-2960. Facility Texture.png 66 Site 66, Biological Containment Site 66, Biosite 66, originally built as Provisional Site 66 around SCP-1479, this facility was eventually expanded to contain and research biological and organic anomalies. Objects contained at this facility include SCP-478, SCP-569, SCP-646, SCP-806. SCP-886 Facility Texture.png 73 Site 73 Site 73 is a facility converted from an office building in Texas, designed for the containment and study of inert, safe class, or otherwise benign anomalous objects. Objects contained at this facility include SCP-1454, SCP-1156, SCP-1176, SCP-1520 Facility Texture.png 76 Site 76, Research, Reliquary, and Containment Site 76. Site 76 is a major containment site located in the United States and housing a large number of anomalous objects presumed to be man-made. Objects contained at this facility include SCP-140, SCP-1883 Facility Texture.png 77 Site 77, Storage Site 77, one of the Foundation's largest storage facilities. Site 77 was initially built in 1924 in southern Italy and served as an Italian facility until the Second World War, when it was damaged by Allied bombing and subsequently destroyed by a containment breach. Site 77 was taken over by the foundation and rebuilt in 1944. Objects currently contained at this facility include SCP-703, SCP-1837, SCP-2322 Facility Texture.png 81 Site 81, Research and Containment Site 81, located beneath Lake Monroe in Bloomington, Indiana. Site 81 is the primary hub for anomalous activity in the United States Midwest. Initially founded as an expeditionary site to monitor SCP-2812, Site 81 has since grown to become one of the largest sites in the region. Located within is the Foundation's Classifications Department, as well as a massive mobile task force deployment outpost. Objects contained at this site include SCP-715, SCP-2080, SCP-2151, SCP-2270, SCP-2445, SCP-2496, SCP-2540, SCP-2564, SCP-2996. Facility Texture.png 88 Site 88, Humanoid Containment Site 88. Humanoid Containment Site 88 is located in central Baldwin County, Alabama. The site houses many humanoid SCP objects, along with several high-value anomalous items. While research is not a primary focus of the site has the capacity for, and has seen many research projects related to its occupants. Objects contained at this site include SCP-245, SCP-1774, SCP-1868, SCP-2065, SCP-2067, SCP-2251, SCP-2725, SCP-2343, SCP-2632, SCP-2714, SCP-2968, SCP-2987 Facility Texture.png 103 Site 103, Biological Containment Site 103. Site 103 has extensive facilities for the containment and research of plant and plant-based anomalies. Objects contained at this facility include SCP-757, SCP-822, SCP-1001 Facility Texture.png 104 Site 104, Biological Research Site 104, formerly Provisional Site 104. This facility is operated under the guise of a wildlife preserve and is designed for study of and experimentation on biological anomalies with wide-ranging effects. Objects contained at this facility include SCP-628, SCP-936, SCP-1104 Areas Facility Texture.png 02 Area 02, Armed Reliquary and Containment Area 02. Area 02 is a remote facility whose primary purpose is to contain highly dangerous, hostile, or otherwise hazardous anomalies, including multiple Keter class objects. In addition to a battalion strength security detachment, Area 02 is also equipped with multiple nuclear fail-safes as a final option in the case of a catastrophic breach or loss of containment. Objects contained at this facility include SCP-122, SCP-743 Facility Texture.png 12 Area 12, Biological Research Area 12. Area 12 is a containment and research facility located on remote federal land in the Midwestern United States. Area 12 contains both live specimens of anomalous biological entities as well as samples of biohazardous or otherwise dangerous biological anomalies for study. Objects contained at this facility include SCP-143, SCP-153, SCP-214, SCP-811, SCP-939 Facility Texture.png 14 Area 14, Armed Biological Containment Area 14. Area 14 is a dedicated containment facility located in the Ruby Mountains of Nevada, United States. Area 14 is primarily used for large-scale, dangerous, and/or hostile anomalous entities and as such is staffed with a regiment strength security detachment as well as heavy weapons, armored vehicles, and air support. Objects contained at this facility include SCP-058, SCP-082, SCP-165, SCP-939, SCP-940 Facility Texture. PNG 32 Area 32, Lunar Area 32, comprised of several floors beneath the surface of Mare Imbrium, Lunar Area 32 is a facility used to contain immobile anomalies present on the lunar surface, or anomalies that are significantly less hazardous to contain beyond Earth's atmosphere. Objects located at this facility include SCP-2493, SCP-2686, and SCP-2821. Facility Texture. PNG 179 Area 179 Formerly Provisional Containment Area 179. This facility is located in Pennsylvania, United States. Objects contained at this facility include SCP-1050, SCP-1179,